And this is Jill Kuzma's journal page template to help a student process social conflicts. Can you see how this might be much more effective than trying to talk the student through the issue? You could use even more pictures if necessary.